learned from the last trip to Sri Lanka, decided to explore again, but this time with all zero expectations.
With a quick research, I found out why just a few people go to Sri Lanka these days. And it was because in 2019, there was a bomb attack on Easter Day. That's why we decided to visit and tell everyone it's the best time to return to this beautiful island.